Just a quick top tip if you have problems with wires pulling out of the back of your home entertainment device. Get yourself some self-adhesive cable stays from a place like Automotive Electrical Supplies. Stick one on the back of the unit. Make sure the cable run doesn't obscure any cooling fins or anything like that. And put a cable tie through, like I've done. And then the tension for the cables isn't such as it will pull the pins out. So there we go. That's the top tip, and it works pretty good.